thing is heavy. You guys, it's your boy Mike, and I'm back. As you can see, it looks really, really different in here right now, and that's thanks to my sneaker throne. So I was able to get two of their storage units, each running me about 125 each, so 350 in total. And I'm very happy with my purchase. Honestly, I think it was well worth the 350, and it just looks dope. Honestly, as you can see, it does come with LED lighting. As I was playing with earlier, it comes with a remote. You can switch between those seven different colors on there. I hope you guys can see that. It's just dope in my opinion. I know I'm gonna say dope like probably so many times this video, but it's dope. Nah, but really, it's just a great addition to any sneakerhead's room, especially if you're looking to upgrade your presentation and, you know, just the way you present your sneakers. I've been always keeping my sneakers in boxes like this for the longest time, ever since I was a kid. And just after a while, it just gets tiring, like putting them in the back of your closet, having to reach the top of the shelf and just, you know, finding which sneaker you want to wear. At least now you can now see what sneaker is in there, just pick it. It's easy as that, you know. But definitely would recommend to any of you guys that are looking to get something like this, or, you know, just upgrade your sneaker presentation. It does run a bit on the pricey side, like I was saying, 350 for two units, 125 each. So if money is tight right now, I would maybe recommend to just go a little cheaper alternative, maybe like some drop foam boxes, or I don't even know, some floating shelves or something like that. You know, it's 2020, there's so many stuff out there, but I decided to go with this route and I'm happy with it. You know, the condition is great, you know, no scratches, no bumps, no bruises whatsoever. But really, you can use this as a nightstand too. You know, it's just a great addition. You can put anything in here that you wish, you know, some collectible items. I chose to just put some stuff on top of it, some watches, or just one watch, you know, nothing crazy. And my baby shoes, you know, my first Jordans, but we're not talking about that right now. We're talking about this. I may look to get more. I need to get more sneakers first though. I didn't put all my sneakers in here. I have some shoes just lying over here, but I didn't think they were worthy enough, honestly. Now, but all jokes aside, like I said, I'm happy with my purchase. And I'm gonna say dope one more time. It's a dope presentation for sneakers. So that's basically it for today's video, you know? But check them out on Instagram, check out their website. They go by My Sneaker Throne. So yeah, look them up. But that's gonna do it for today's video. Like I said, it's Mike. It's been a pleasure, and I'll be back soon.